Praise the Lord, children of the living God. I still remain your humble evangelist, Uchenna Dominic Onyekwere. You know, we are dealing with the same topic, breaking the yoke of barrenness. I want us to look at one woman in the Bible, in the book of Luke chapter 1. If you read from verse 1 to verse 13, I'm not going to go more to add, but take it. That's talking about Elizabeth and Zachariah, the mother of John the Baptist, who happens to be the forerunner of Christ. She was barren, even though that her husband was a priest for many years, but God remembered them. God sent an angel who came and brought good news, and that was the good news that brought restoration in their life. So today, God is going to give you wonderful news that will glorify his name in Jesus. I want us to take this few prayer points. Just repeat after me. Oh God, my Father, no more barrenness in my life in Jesus' name. Repeat after me. Say, oh Lord, my God, from today, no more barrenness in my life in the name of Jesus Christ. No more barrenness in my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Every hereditary barrenness from my father's side, from my mother's side, I cancel it in Jesus' name. Another prayer point, put your hand in your navel, decree and declare. Say after me, oh Lord, my God, I disconnect myself from my father's connection, bloodline, and I connect myself to the bloodline of Jesus Christ. Therefore, every of my father's bloodline, my mother's bloodline that is polluted, that is the cause of barrenness, I disconnect myself in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord my God, break into my life every yoke of barrenness in any form. Say after me, break into my life every barrenness, break into my life every yoke of barrenness in the name of Jesus Christ, and make me a happy father. And make me a happy mother in the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to take this slight prayer. Oh Lord my God, create in me a motherhood position. Restore me as a mother. Restore me as a father in the name of Jesus Christ. That from today, people begin to call me the father of my son's name, the mother of my son's name in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I've been carrying other people. From today, with my hands, I begin to carry my own in the name of Jesus Christ. I no longer carry my babies in the dream. I no longer give birth in the dream. From now, I give birth physically, and your name be glorified. Thank you, faithful Jehovah. In Jesus Christ, mighty name we pray. Remember, Jehovah, our God, is our fighter. God bless you.